Does your closet reflect your brand? Is your closet reflecting of your marketing plan?
How would it affect your marketing plan?
So your marketing, you're figuring out your clients, you're figuring out where you want to go, your intentions, mm-hmm. how you want to show up and be remembered. So your wardrobe is going to reflect that, because if you are looking to go on prospecting, closing sales,
right.
going to events, associations, conferences. And then number three is your wardrobe your cash register?
Okay, explain that one.
All right. Now, so you look in your closet, you open up, whether you're male or female, you have nothing to wear. They don't coordinate. So you're spending a lot of money.
Right.
With not having the look. I always say, I love helping you dress your best self in 5 minutes or less.